It's so damn hot.
Makes the pavement lighter so that some of the sun's energy is reflected rather than absorbed.
You can already see a difference. The regular asphalt is 116 degrees. The cool pavement, 98 degrees.
Like the difference between a black interior and a tan interior in a car on a hot day.
Mr. Trash Willis, having a party tonight.
Picking up all the small and big bits of rubbish.
You see all this? It's a styrofoam.